Assalamu alaikum. Hello, and in this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to use a program called Camstudio. Now, Camstudio could be used for multiple reasons, such as a tutorial or a presentation. So, first of all, you need to go to Google and web browser, type in camstudio.org. Then you have to go to you will see this web page. After that, you'll go scroll all the way down to the download button. You want to press that, and now either direct link or just wait until it finishes. For sake of time, we'll just click that. So now see, it's downloaded. This needs to open. Okay, so it's gonna open. Yeah, click run, and then you get the setup. It's pretty simple. Just click next, agree, next. Actually, here you need, if you're using it at school, you need to put it as D, then a folder you make, such as the G drive, and then a Camstudio, and you would browse to there. It's pretty simple. If you don't know, just leave in the comments and I will make sure I post pictures, but I'm gonna post the presentation after this if you need it. So press next now. Okay, and next, and then next, and install. Now it's pretty okay. I already have it, so it won't work, but for you, it will just install, and then it will tell you run it now or later. And yeah, so okay, close that. Second, you need to get the Camstudio lossless codec. Now click on the download button, and you'll see this page, same page. Now again, direct download, direct link, or wait. So for sake of time, just click direct. Again, just run. And it'll be the same setup, just next, agree, next, as the previous one. But since I already have it, I won't be able to install it again. Third thing you need, this is a DLL package. This is what's it called, is Microsoft C++. Yep, C++, Anyway, you click on the first link, and then you go to this website, Microsoft website. It's pretty safe, don't worry about it. Click download, no thanks, and continue. It'll be download. This is a DLL package that will help you run the program and any other programs. So if you don't have this, it will give you an error such as MFC 100 DLL is missing, so you need this. Now I'm installing it, but since I already have it before, it will not allow me to install. It's the same installation as before. It's agree, next, finish, and that's it. So that's about it. Now we're basically done installing everything we need. You can now close the web browser if you want to. Now here's a program. This is Camstudio. It's pretty small, pretty handy. First of all, we'll go to... What you need to do first is, it's running. As you see, it's moving. And first of all, you need to go to options, video options. And then here is where the magic happens. So you need to choose the codec you just downloaded, the Camstudio lossless codec. And then you want to set the quality to maximum 100. And now you want to set the maximum, the frame rate to 10 frames or 15 frames. But since for me, I only had 5. I put 10, but that's the best I could have got it to. And then when you set that, just press OK, and then you press on the record button. If you want, now on region here, you'll see it's your recording boundaries. So region is when you start recording, you will select that fixed region. You will set the resolution of your recording, and window, a single window, and screen is basically the full screen. So now, yeah, so we'll go to fixed region and. Okay, again. Let's try that. Okay, here we go. Now, here, as you see, don't worry about the top things. You don't need that. Now, you want to worry about the width and height. Width will be the width of your resolution. Now, if you want to record in HD resolution, you should go for 720p or 1080p. Now, that is this resolution for 720p. And if you want 1080p, that's 1920 by 1080. I will put that somewhere, annotation somewhere on the video. Now, when you finish setting your resolution, you need just click OK. And since I'm recording, I will just click cancel because I'm afraid it will do something. So basically, that's about it. Now, if you want to record a microphone like I'm doing, you want to record, hit that button, record audio from microphone. You want to check that, make sure that's checked. If not, it will not record. And I think that's about it. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. Please leave a comment if you didn't understand something, and have a good day. Assalamu alaikum.